Hello guys, this is Dark Hour
And
here.
toss it off, and 20, no wait, 2009 even, I don't even remember my own channel name, I haven't introduced myself in ages.
Perfect, amazing, and today we're playing Slender, the
Slender.
A-pages, and I
Wait,
am
you never
shit
said we
scared.
were playing Slender, I'm scared already.
And I am shit scared right now.
See, I'm eating pom bears right now.
Good for you.
I can't eat pom bears and watch Slender at the same time.
We're both gonna have a go at this. I'm going first, this is me.
Yep.
And,
Let's
by the
do
way,
this.
It's half screen because we couldn't share screens when it was full. So, here we go.
I'm just observing this one, by the way. I'm not actually playing.
Yeah,
Steve, you need to collect all 8 pages that give you no information whatsoever. I don't get this. What you really need to win this game is a rocket launcher, Steve.
Okay.
Everything to have a rocket launcher.
It's the tree of destiny.
Dun dun dun! Steve.
God, what?
Don't trust that tree.
I don't trust anything here, but I found a page.
Yay!
Amazing.
What's it say?
Don't look or it takes you.
Okay.
Okay,
as I
now
say,
the music has started. This is fucking scary.
Don't worry, Steve. You have me to guide you. Oh, there he is.
No,
okay.
You're lying.
I am. The pom bears made me do it, Steve. Steve?
Ooh, a car.
Ooh! That's awesome, you can run over Slenderman in this version then.
No, I doubt I could try it then.
Just take the car, Steve. No one will know, apart from maybe Slenderman. Slenderman, Slenderman. You know what would have been nice?
What?
Oh, there's a page. Follows.
I'm gonna completely run away. Oh, I thought that was Slender then. That tree there. I was like, what? Gosh. Oh, run! Don't run! Why am I running?
It's simple, isn't it? Oh, there he is.
Run!
That's a very nice suit he's got there. I think that's a Marks and Spencer's one, you know. I think they're like on those on special offer. And he just wandered in on a whim one day. He had a car insurance with them. He'd never been to the actual shop, so he went in, got their best suit and tie, and left.
Wow.
He's got a pretty good poker face too.
You're just brilliant.
Never play card games with slender people.
Ah!
No, Steve. He's going to beat you. He has a very good hand. Don't go all in.
Why can't... Oh shit, he's right there!
Punch him in the face.
Why can't I run?
Because Slender's on your leg. That's a very nice leg you've got there, Steven.
There's Zoom. Zoom doesn't help.
What the hell? It's just flashing black for me.
That's me.
Yeah. No, Sam, what? Why are you turning your torch off, Steve?
Why the hell can I sprint?
You can sprint into Slenderman.
Oh, there we go.
Hooray!
Oh, I'm going to a fence.
Yay!
Ah! Oh my god!
Steven, use Hyper Beam!
Oh my god, he was right there behind me.
Can you imagine... Remember that camp out we had in that forest that one time?
Yeah,
I was thinking, can you imagine if this was actually what happened during the camp out?
Oh my god, I'm not going camping again.
Well, we're due to have another one, aren't we, in April at some point?
You've scared me now.
Mr. K and Z Shark.
I will not sleep if we go there.
Well, if memory serves, I think with Luke's blessing, we could be able to go to the camp at the treehouse forest, so.
I have not found anywhere that building or anything for a while.
What, you haven't found the abandoned shower house? Because Slenderman lights his showers.
I don't want to go in there because you can get trapped.
Yeah. Oh no, you can run past him, can't you?
No.
No.
Well, you can, but as long as there's a gap.
Well, why not just take an axe to his head, see?
Do I look like I had the appropriate weapon for that?
Yeah. Or maybe he's a genuinely nice guy and you just need to talk to him.
A genuinely nice guy who stalks you.
Yeah, maybe he just wants to say hello or ask for directions. You sound like a fool, Sophie says.
Do I?
No, Sam.
Ah, right.
Sam does.
Also, guys, welcome to Sam's sister.
No!
Hello there.
Hi. Steve?
Yeah? Yeah?
How long would you say it should take for me to find a 5% thing?
A 5% thing? Mm.
Playing his stupid game of Pokemon again.
Oh god. Meant to be watching this.
I am. I'm multitasking.
That's great.
You sit on the throne of life.
Stole that. Actually.
Ooh, I thought I just saw him.
Stay.
What?
I'm going to help you out.
Okay.
Now you're going to thank me for this, aren't you?
Sure.
Okay. Well, considering that so far, Slendy has only appeared behind you. Finally! Oh god, it's female, I need a male one.
He's appeared in front of me all the time, and once behind me.
Yeah. It shows that Slenderman's
near me.
Sorry?
The music means he's not far off me.
Right. Well, that's good, isn't it? I mean, in real life, you wouldn't have music.
Yeah, but you wouldn't have static as well, which really annoys me.
Unless, of course, you did. Hey, Steve, I found it.
Can you stop talking about stupid Pokemon?
I'm not talking about Pokemon.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about this thing that I'm going to use to help you.
Okay, what is this?
Okay. Hold on. He's going to really help your mood right now.
I don't know how to answer that.
Oh, no.
was perfectly in time for the music.
Oh god, I'm trapped! That! No, I'm trapped!
Maze of Black, that's a grey suit there, Steve.
Oh my god! Oh, how the hell did I get out of that?
You're just very lucky.
Something scary. Hard not to.
Stay, are you enjoying it?
Oh,
oh, that was nice. Did you enjoy that, Stay?
Yeah, a bit of time.
Sorry? Do you want me to play it again?
No!
Okay. Sorry, I know.
3 pages!
Bye, Slenderman. Okay, any joy, Stay? Stay?
What?
Are you alright?
No, I've been on the heart attack.
Did Slendy get you?
He almost did.
Tell you what, I'm going to look up Slenderman on Wikipedia and see what scary stories are associated, so that way I can tell them while I'm playing.
No.
Your meme. Part of the Slayer is on Creepypasta. You ready, Stay?
Not really.
Slenderman is a mythical creature, often depicted as a tall, thin figure wearing a suit and a blank face. According to legend, he can stretch or shorten his arms at will and has a tentacle-like appendages protruding. I take it you just met him.
Where is he? I don't know where to run!
Depending on interpretations of the myth, the creature can cause memory loss or insomnia, paranoia, coughing fits, photograph video distortions, and can teleport to the world. The urban legend by a fan art fiction It's a mockumentary series.
Oh my god.
1999.
That was
Alright, Sam.
Yeah?
I died.
Yeah. So it's my turn now.
I'm gonna end the video there and then we can do another one for you.
Okay.
That is end of episode 1 of Slender. Next turn for Sam.
Alright.
That's good night from us. Good night, my friends.
Goodbye.